I'm gonna make this quick this year. I'm raising money for Johns Hopkins Children's Center because they saved my oldest daughter's life twice. And my youngest children were in a NICU in a hospital that's affiliated with Johns Hopkins. So any amount of money that you can help me raise really means so much to me because it really, my daughters would not be here, and my son would not be here without Johns Hopkins Children's Center. So you'll find links below, and thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.
It's time for Eric Plays XCOM Enemy Within, episode 38. Hey guys, looks like everything came together for me to finish this today. Everybody went to sleep early, so let's get into the game. Let's bring all my best people in. So, let's see, who do I have? So I need Leia. I need Dave. I need everything available. Alright, so I have two people with these. She does not need. We're not capturing anybody. Let's take another grenade. Loadout. She needs scope and so there's my two snipers, my two assaults, my two supports. I'm ready to go. Let's do this. And right as it starts, give me a second. I have to check my phone. I'll be right back.
Firing position. Let's do this. Bottom down. Location confirmed. Got a visual. Planted him.
Oh.
Target eliminated.
Alright, I had to make a little phone call there, but no big deal, no big deal. So, let's see here.
Heading to that location. Nasser.
I think it's funny how buff David looks and he's a support guy. Side, I think. I don't think I killed all three of those little dudes yet. For you guys.
See you in hell.
Third shot? Heck yeah. Nice.
Yes, sir.
One separatist cannon in this guy. Looks like it's gonna miss, but maybe it'll hit. No biggie, no biggie.
Incoming fire.
You missed. Sucker.
They're repositioning on us.
There's the little guy I had before. Not gonna work. Although I lost her for this turn. All right.
game.
It's Overwatch.
Peter, that is you.
Estoy preparado.
We're green to go. Heading out.
Really?
I'm on it, Commander. Zydela.
Voy hacia ese lugar.
Already there.
Nice.
Они обходят по флангу. Rolling.
She's not near the people I'm healing. There we go.
Easy now, soldier. Иду.
Sí, señor.
Is there another guy I'm missing? I don't know, before I show two alien heads, that makes me worry this might all be for naught. But I guess we'll find out soon enough.
On my way.
So someone can see her, but she can't see that person.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Oh, I guess I should be coming up this way instead. Whatever. We'll figure it out eventually.
On the move.
This is worrisome.
Let's do this. Stepping off. Location confirmed. Yamigum.
If there's an alien that can see her, it should also see that person.
Already there. Moving out.
I remember the next section as being very ammo heavy.
Location confirmed.
Because people just keep appearing.
Moving out. way. I'm on it, Commander. Idu.
Estoy en marcha.
On my way. Target confirmed. On our way.
All right, here we go.
On the move.
The new one faces a great fight, and an equally great disappointment. When their organic form failed to evolve, it was given the strength of a machine, creating this merciless, fearless killer.
Not
moving. Kill confirmed. Rolling out. Уже иду. Цель выбрана. Встретимся в аду.
These guys have grenades, so I shouldn't be all clustered together like that. Oh well. Scooping everything. Wow, really? No way.
Adjusting sights.
I should have just thrown a freaking grenade. Why did I do that?
Damn it.
Deserve that bullet right in the face, you freaking sniper. Okay. Whatever that was all about.
Reloaded.
Ya podemos seguir.
It's killing time. Back online.
I got lightning reflexes, biatch. Can't get me.
Got something over here.
Ubicación confirmada.
Rolling out. Moving. Ready to rock. Affirmative. Moving out. I'm gonna be sick.
Whoa. Shakalaka. I guess I don't have a choice.
Rolling out.
Maybe wait. No need to ask twice. See if it'll run out after another turn. Oh, he might be immune too. Let's put him out here.
Issue.
You missed, sucker. Oh man.
Adjusting aim.
Really? Come on.
Adjusting sights.
Well, F. Oops. His team missed.
Ух, пронесло. Let's do this.
He's overwatched. Gotta watch out for that.
No longer a threat.
All right, one more guy to get. Where are you, bad guy? Come on.
Location confirmed. Raining death over here.
If she misses, I'm going to be very upset. It's time to fight the giant robot thing that I hate so much.
Reloaded. Ready to rock. Orders confirmed. On the move. Okay.
Voy hacia ese lugar.
Aye, aye, Commander. Moving to position.
All right. Let's see.
Condom down. Rolling out.
An artificial warrior.
Two of them, I forgot.
Осматриваем зону.
There's one guy right below us.
Let's do this.
What the F just happened? I'm very confused. Two people are bleeding out. Where the F is my other person who's bleeding out? Thank you.
Sí, señor.
Moving out.
Спешу.
Can change her arm. Crap. It's gonna be a purposeless playthrough. I think that's at least two people that don't have their good armor that I didn't check. Davis still has to revive one more guy. Unless they kill him right now. As long as that guy keeps missing, I've got a chance. Still have one more person that got hurt, but I don't know where they are. Guess they literally got blown to bits, I'm not sure. Everybody regenerate, heck yeah. Get hit eventually. Colonel Robinson, where the F is she? Find me, Colonel Robinson. If only Dan was watching this live, he'd be able to tell me how to find Colonel Robinson.
marcha. Como una rosa.
Going in for the kill. Affirmative.
Oh, crap on a stick. She went the wrong place.
I'm under fire.
Worst playthrough ever. No! Gosh, darn it. No.
I'm rolling. Catch.
The guys that didn't appear in my last playthrough.
This will bring about our redemption and usher in our future.
Paso ligero.
She must have fallen through the geometry or something.
Paul and Ash. Я пошла. Время убивать.
Let's see who overwatches the longest. This could get interesting, huh? Let's do one more round of Overwatch. All right, looks like we're at a standstill.
Moving to firing position. Let's do this. Enemy spotted.
Yeah, at least you hit him.
Let's do this. Enemy spotted.
Cheat me out of this round. I'm gonna have to start again. Not make so many mistakes where I end up in the wrong place.
I'll get him next time.
It's not gonna be it next time for you. Smirnoff Godzilla. I was hoping the random number generator would help me out there. Mind free. No mind free. Well, he's only got 2 HP, so.
Going in for the kill.
What the heck, why not? I'm already in deep doo doo. There's nothing I can do for that.
Heading out.
Пора пробежаться.
Empieza la fiesta.
Heal left. Don't use it on yourself. Somehow I didn't think on my second playthrough things would go so horribly awry, but they did. What are you gonna do? I forget if I just need to touch this thing or if I need to actually kill them. one guy I don't have to worry about. Two guys I don't have to worry about. Why not? Nice. Rock the ship. New meaning to rock the Casbah. Guys, just gotta take my chances with the random number generator.
Adjusting sights. Yes, ma'am.
That's kind of bullshit, but okay. Before things went tits up, we'll find out soon enough. Stupid map takes too long, man. Alright, you know what? I'm going to...
Put him down. Already there. Contact.
Restarting. We gotta do this correctly.
Genetic modification further than any of us ever imagined possible. Our soldiers are now more than human in so many ways, all in the name of victory. Once we achieve that victory, the question remains, what will become of them?
Still can't get hit more than once, but alright. Titan and scope. Titan. Now we're ready to go.
Dropship has arrived.
Alright. Probably not gonna do this all in one shot. I don't wanna stay up that late today. In fact, I think I'm just gonna get to the beginning of this and then F it.
Manos a la obra.
Double time.
The new one faces the earliest effort of the ethereal ones. The first failure, though possessed of a certain brilliance, they were marred by their cowardice and frailty, which made them cruel and ultimately useless.
Okay, can't shoot any of those guys, so Overwatch it is. Unfortunately, they're probably going to end up shooting at the same guy, but hey, that's Overwatch.
Target disabled.
Subjects, each with a glaring weakness.
Okay, let's see here. It's like he moved right into my shot. Almost dead in one go. And there he goes. Ah, bummer.
Damn it, missed the target.
Están desplazando su ataque.
Lucky me, so far. All right, let's see what we got going on here. Oh my gosh, come on.
I'll get him next time.
Nice. What?
Adjusting sight.
Oh my gosh. This is not my playthrough. This is not my bloody playthrough.
Поехали.
Yes, thank you, Dave. Because that guy was going to cause us a lot of trouble. He threw a bomb. Grenade, whatever.
Need to find some new cover.
You can recover from 2 hit point loss. It's no biggie. Too bad no one was on Overwatch. Surprised that missed. But then again, given the way we just shot. Alright, everyone's gonna need to reload after this.
Let's rock! Oh yeah! Let's do this! Locked and loaded. Повеселимся!
All right, so let me save here. So I legitimately lost that time. I don't blame the game. I was a little incautious with the robots at my second heart. I get that, but I saved because I can't do this tonight. And so I really hope the game doesn't F me over tomorrow. I think I'll just stop. I don't know. I've already seen the ending. I don't need to see the ending. So hopefully the game doesn't screw me over tomorrow. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys next time when I hopefully complete the base assault, temple base assault. All right.